the dreams we left behind. I'll be glad, 'cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life. When I look back on these days, I'll look and see your face. You were right there for me.
From the judges, David Ian.
Susan, my partner and co-producer Paul Nicholas said in the film there that we need to like Sandy. I don't like you, I love you. I think tonight we've seen Susan McFadden become a star, and I think a West End audience will adore you. I think the public need to pick up the phone and vote, quite simply because you're the best person for this part.
Dublin last week, my brothers in Westlife told me you rock. And you know what? You absolutely rock. You are Sandy. Best performance of the night. You're just knocking them dead.
Yeah. You know what? You're so beautiful in your big, beautiful eyes and soaring vocals. I just hope that the people watching at home don't assume you're safe and not vote. Pick up the phone, people.
Come on. So, Susan, there's two performances left tonight, but I feel I can safely say that you are my Sandy without a doubt. From the hair, the makeup, the strong vocals, it's the total package, and I hope that you sealed the deal with that performance. For me, you did.
I think you did for the studio audience as well, but if anyone was unsure at home, Susan, why should they pick up the phone and vote for you now?
Oh, because this has just been just the best experience of my life. It really has. And I just want to get to the final would just be the icing on the cake. And I just doubt I'm not ready yet to go home. I really felt like tonight I just enjoyed it so much.
Okay. If you want to keep Susan in the competition, then call 09011-32-4202. The lines are open and calls cost 50p from a BT landline. Calls from other mobiles may be higher. Ladies and gentlemen, she's fantastic. It's Susan. After the break, it's Vicky and Michelle's last chance to win your votes as they perform for their chance to be in next week's final. See you soon. Welcome back to Greece is the Word Live and the girls' semi-final. Only three potential Sandys now remain in the competition, and just over 20 minutes, the girl with the least amount of votes will be out of the competition for good. Next up, it's Vicky.
I have worked really hard so far in the competition, but I know I've got to raise my game again. if I'm going to make it through to the final. One of my major strengths is my voice. So going out there tonight and singing a ballad is a real chance for me to show it off. Tonight is about one thing and one thing only, me getting my ticket to the final.
Ladies and gentlemen, singing because of you, for your votes and her chance to win a place in the final, it's Vicky.
That you did, I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did, you fell so hard. I learned the hard way to never let it get that far.
Okay, let's hear from David Ian.
Vicky, I know you've had a real throat problem this week, and I've got to take my hat off to you. You know, that was a real, what we call in the theatre, the show must go on attitude, and I appreciate that. I think you could do 8 shows a week, and that's what showed me. Vocally, great. Stand there with a microphone. I adore you. As we've said before, it's the acting we'd have to work on. That's the worry.
Strong as fire tonight. Strong as fire. Even with whatever you had vocally, you're sounding strong. You're looking great. Your eyes are mesmerizing. You've got a Sandy quality. I'm beginning to love you more.
Thank you. I love you. Yeah, Vicky. Got a little bit of a wobbly start, but I know you're having a voice problem and, you know, it's the semi-finals, so you're very nervous. But that vocal was tremendous.
Right.
Just huge and powerful.
Yeah.
So you're one of the strongest singers left in the competition, but you're the weakest actress. Did that show us that you do have more acting ability? I'm not sure. Let's hope so.
Like I said before, last time you performed, your acting is what worries me terribly, but your vocals are so amazing, and I actually prefer you being a solo artist, seeing you sing alone, rather than having someone else take away from your flame, because I think you're amazing. And in this show, Sandy only sings one song alone. The rest is done in duets, so I don't know, do we make the right choice with you singing duets the whole show, not solos?
Okay. Well,
the one thing I'd say to you, Vicky, is that you just got to remember an acting scene is just the same as lyrics in a song. It's just without the music. When you sing, I can see that the thought is registering. When you suddenly act, everything goes haywire. Mm-hmm. Acting is just the same as singing without the music. Just think like that. Should be helpful.
You're telling her there that she could learn that. She could learn that in time. You see?
We can work on it.
You could convince
them. I did say in my VTs that my acting was my weakest point, but you only saw 5 minutes there, and you know,
right,
I've got so much more, and I can't
work
so hard. So,
okay. If they're watching at home, why should they vote for you, Vicky? They're sat there just with their phone thinking, who should we vote for? Why should they vote for you?
They should vote for me because, you know, finally, for once in my life, I'm living my dream. I've always wanted to be on a Western stage. It's such a cliche. And also, I'd like to bring a difference to Sandy and have brunette hair.
Okay. Go, Vicky. Let's ensure Vicky makes it through to the final. Call 09011. 32 42 03. The lines are open right now. Calls cost 50p from a BT landline, and calls from mobiles and other operators.